I'm Bill Hayes, founder of DreamLegalTeam.com. You're about to hear some plain English legal straight talk. What's the difference between uninsured and underinsured motorist coverage on your auto insurance policy? Sadly, these questions aren't usually asked until after a serious accident has occurred. So listen up. Imagine being violently rear-ended while you were stopping for a stop sign. Not knowing if your back is broken, you sit quietly waiting for help to arrive. Suddenly, there's a jerk in your window saying, "Why the hell did you stop in front of me?" Before you can say, "Stop sign?" he blurts out, "Don't even think about suing me because I ain't got no insurance." Do you know how much uninsured motorist coverage you have? A good amount is not a good answer. You should know how much exactly in terms of a specific dollar amount. It's a figure that you should know off the top of your head. Your insurance company certainly knows this figure. You see, for all intent and purposes, that is the amount of coverage that you have provided to the uninsured jerk as coverage for your damages and injuries. Talking about minimal coverages, if an accident happens and the person that caused the accident has a lesser dollar amount of liability coverage than you have on your policy's underinsured coverage, then the underinsured coverage is the amount available to fill any gap between the amount of coverage the other person has and the amount of damage that you have ultimately suffered. Sounds complicated, but if you make sure you carry as much liability, uninsured, and underinsured coverage as you can afford, then you've done all you can do to protect yourself and your family. If you've been injured in a car or truck accident, I can help. This is Legal Straight Talk from DreamLegalTeam.com. If you need to find a good local trial lawyer near you, then you are definitely at the right place. Go to DreamLegalTeam.com and you can tell me what happened by phone, form, or even online chat. Check it out. You'll be glad you did. That's DreamLegalTeam.com.